Superb shimmy. The shot's on.
Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although, if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Taking on the defenders. And here's Paul Pogba. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
He's blocked the shot well. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Here's Vieira. Eusebio.
It's good work between these two. Well, they're building steadily.
Here's the chance. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
He screened the ball well there.
Patrick Vieira.
Pogba.
Lala.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Slipped through. Bit of a sprint for the goalkeeper, but he made it.
To Robertson. Now Patrick Vieira. Here's Vieira. Could be dangerous.
Good challenge. Neymar.
Now Vieira.
Probing the pass.
Mbappe.
Mbappe! Mbappe! And there it is!
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
It's De Bruyne.
Eusebio. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. So we've reached the...
Well, the stadium here is absolutely buzzing for this vital match in the FA Champions Weekend League. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith is with me.
Yeah, real buzz inside this wonderful stadium. Full house, as it normally is in this tournament. And I think for the visitors, that should be an extra spur for them to go on and win it and move up.
And here's the shot. Oh, charged down. Mahrez. And in the shot go. And now the shot.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Here's Eusebio.
Superb individual skill. Saw the goal and went for it. To put them in front.
Aldo. Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him.
Can really get at the opposition here. Space for the shot. Neymar.
You see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Corner played into the middle. Must take the lead here. Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper. And here is Ronaldinho. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. This is Eusebio. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. No doubt about that, goal kick. Excellent play to lose his marker. Trying to get that half a yard. Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming to put them in front. Break quickly when they get possession. Taking on the defenders. They've opened them up here. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They could pose some danger now. Oh, chance! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? Out the top draw, that save.
Space to try and hit it now. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Neymar. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That'll be a throw.
Ronaldinho.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Neymar! That's a very good goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
So, away we go at 1-1. This is Eusebio. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Now Vieira, Neymar, Lala, now Patrick Vieira, getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle. He's put in the corner, and he's put it away beautifully. Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot, that corner was.
Neymar. Ronaldinho. Ronaldo. He's given possession away here. Mbappe. Striding forward, purposefully. Can finish it off. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. He's cut that out well, well read.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Vieira crafting the through pass. Cut on. Very sharp. Reaction save from must score. And he knocks in the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Ruud Gullit on the ball. Presented possession to the opposition now. Now this looks promising. And he gives it back to it. Gone in a bit. Ronaldo. Still a chance. That did look like a real opening. But they've dealt with it. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. In behind the defenders. Great chance. Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase. And really well finished by Neymar.
Oh, Neymar. That is classic. And the Brazilian. Nobody can touch him when he's in this frame of mind.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. They blocked it then. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And here's the shot.
Oh, that's such a classy goal. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Well, lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play. Ronaldinho. 3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Striding onto the ball with that long stride, Vieira. Such a bright player, Neymar, and he keeps the opposition on their toes, and he's certainly doing that today.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Mbappe. And that whistle. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Here's Vieira, Rafael Varane, Lala. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Neymar. Neymar, this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. That's super feet there from the player.
Oh, those feet move so quickly.
Ronaldo threads it through. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Rafael Varane. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's Vieira. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's some potential in this move. Neymar! What a goal!
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now Mahrez. Strong challenge. Here's Vieira. Well, this is a real shock.